it's Zena, Warthog Princess, and welcome to a very quick Disney follow-up. So if y'all remember, I was at Disney World recently in Orlando, spent a couple weeks of vacation out there, and I'll put a video right here for the haul in question, because I did a complete impulse buy and bought this Minnie Mouse sipper, which is 50th anniversary outfit and commemorative thing. Anyways, I did not have any soda in it at any time. I bought it just to put on the shelf because I thought it was cute. I do have nieces and nephews though, so someday maybe I'll gift it to one of them because it is an actual sipper. But anyway, so I got that and I thought, well, it would be really cool to have a Mickey to go with it, but that wasn't an option and now I've been home for over a month. Anyway, there you go. But it just so happens that I have friends in Orlando and I did hear about Mickey coming out. And Mickey is a popcorn bucket. And thank you so much to Dr. Lisa for having a little assistance in acquiring this one. This was from Disney Springs, but it is available in the parks too. I don't know all the details, but I do know that I got it. So yay! Once again, no popcorn was ever in it. I honestly think this is an even more tricky popcorn bucket than the balloon one, although it does open more clearly. It's just a little bit difficult to eat out of because you know, you can't really get your hand in there very well. Clearly better for children. Ha! Oh well, I'm a Disney adult. What can I say? But it doesn't matter because no popcorn will ever see the inside of this. They will sit together as an adorable pair up on the shelf. And that's it for this one. Bye for now.